Today, it's all about stepping up instead of stepping back. To step up, we have to learn to move from the familiar, this is going to be real important, and make friends with the unfamiliar.
He shows how important it is even to step up for even one person.
You understand the importance of one? Abraham and Lot were together. Lot departed. Abraham said, well, listen, I'm going to go after Lot. David, he was a sheep herder, right? He had to step out of that and to stepping in to fight Goliath, to stepping up to being a king. Now, if he would have stayed in the familiar like so many people do, he'd have been a good guy, but he'd still been a shepherd instead of a king. You're going to have the unfamiliar come up in your life. It's going to be in your finance. It's going to be at your job. It's going to be at your church. And God's calling you to do something. You say, well, I'm just so familiar here. The most mature person needs to be the first one to step up. Christians, you're not called to complain about the world. You're called to be a part of changing the world. You have to learn to embrace the unfamiliar. If you don't, you miss what God's doing. Many times, listen, at the first sign of pressure, stress, unfamiliar, if you're not careful, what people will do is step back instead of step forward.